I keep this shit like a sensei. Knock out them bad like Javante. Don't pat me that blunt, it ain't rente. This ain't young thug, but I smoke on the runway.
Yo, what is good, YouTube? It's your boy Space Leaf here, and welcome back to Black Ops 6 Zombies. Today, you're going to be seeing me getting Mystic Gold on a GPR. I'm working on this gun in multiplayer as well. Get ready to look for a gameplay on that. But today, you're going to be seeing me getting the last couple of challenges done on this. And then after that, we have to work on the Model L and the Goblin. And then we'll have Opal unlocked for the assault rifles. If you guys have been enjoying the content lately, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe.
All right, Peck. What's your play, really? And don't tell me you changed.
I didn't lie to you. Richtofen stole my life's work. To make him pay, I need your help. Which is nice, because you need mine.
All right, bro, it'll be easy.
I never liked spiders, but this shit is on another level.
Look at that.
People freeze to death each year. Guess that number just went up.
Bonus point. It's the kid.
I got another hidden power, and it's gonna be good for the next gun I fucking cover up.
Nobody tell the Soviet Olympic team.
It automatically puts your gun to legendary. I can get 5 concussions. I didn't even know that. I'm finna come. I'm finna goddamn.
Hey!
Putting it out of its misery is probably mercy.
Whoever juiced that cannon with Ethereum is insane. It'd be brilliant. Wish I'd have thought of it.
Okay, there's one. Prior freeze elimination. Now I gotta get 300 kills with enemies affected by my tactics.
Yeah.
We got it. There it is, chat. I just gotta get 10 kills rapidly.
I love little folks crap.
Scoop him up. Oh, I almost died too. Let's get up out of here. Stop playing. Let's lock in.
Kravchenko, Richtofen. Everyone who counts me out lives to regret it.
So you had, I had to get 300 kills, with like niggas affected by my tactical. I just got a big ass train through like three fucking concussion grenades and turned on the void cannon. And it, I don't know if that counted for it or not, but shit, I got this shit after I got this.
I'm sure shit doing my part.
There we go, chat. We got it. Telling y'all, I got the method. Got the method.
Yeah, me a beer when this is over.
Double points.
So get a look at this thing, man. Let's go get a look at this motherfucker. It's just the way this gun look, though. I'm not even gonna lie.
Destroy the enemy.
It's just the way this gun look. This shit just fire.